Here today, Penton got us a really nice example of a Vauxhall Corsa Energy, powered by a 1.4 litre 16 valve petrol engine. It's 5-door hatchback finished in metallic black. Comes with many features including the 16-inch multi-spoke alloy wheels, DB radio, Bluetooth and lots more besides. It's got an excellent sized boot area, which comes complete with a folding rear bench seat with ISOFIX terror strap fittings on the rear for that extra security when fitting child seats. There's plenty of space in the rear of the car for three passengers to sit quite comfortably with the seats intact. Moving on into the front of the car, it's a really nice clear dashboard display area finished with the gunmetal grey and chrome inserts, and the in-car entertainment is provided by a touchscreen DAB radio, which also features AM and FM stations with a USB device connection and full Bluetooth device connectivity. In addition to this, there's also projection via Android Auto or Apple CarPlay. There's air conditioning linked to the 4-speed interior heat fan, a heated front windscreen, 5-speed manual transmission, very comfortable seats in the front for both driver and passenger. Both front seats have the option of being heated. The driver's seat also has height adjustment for additional comfort setting. There's front electric windows, electric operated door mirrors, a heated leather multifunction steering wheel with full audio controls, Bluetooth device connectivity, cruise control and speed limitation. The steering column also has adjustment for both reach and height. There's rain sensitive wipers, automatic headlamp control which can be manually overridden if required. And moving around to the front of the car, there's also LED daytime running lamps and front fog lamps. Really nice car. It's available today at Pentagon with 12 months no enquire warranty. For more information, please contact the sales team. More than happy to arrange a viewing, short test drive at your convenience. Thank you very much for watching, and hopefully we'll see you soon at Pentagon.